Basically pretty simple, they're mostly put together, got it for free, thanks to my best friend, because he's also legit, trying to get me out of the house more, so he's like, hey, have this, Age of Sigmar army, I know you don't really have, like, an up-to-date one, since, you know, you just have, like, old-school fantasy armies and whatever, and I'll get you out, we'll go to, Games Workshop a little more often, and, you know, get you playing Warhammer again. Show you those guys here in a second. My bad. Probably just cut that out. enough, although I did mention that this video has nothing to do with Star Wars, I end up getting a box like this. But, you know, it is what it is. This box came from my friend. I have never even played this game yet. I know him and his friend Wyatt do quite a bit. I never actually have. So these are my crew boys. They're a sub-faction or like a war band of the orcs. But one cool thing about them is they have a unique, more serious kind of feel to them. Less goofy as some of the other orcs. In like the fantasy series. I should say, which are kind of like hobgoblins, kind of like hobgoblins, more so than like goblins and orcs. So I painted them accordingly, which is cool because I actually think hobgoblin lore and like Dungeons and Dragons and the like is rather underappreciated. I think they're actually pretty civilized. They're super about law, actually. So basically all I've really put down on these guys so far is, you know, like the skin tones. So I have like yellow, I have a couple of these like slight greenish skin tone. If I can get this dang thing to freaking focus. I don't know, he's trying to figure it out maybe. There we go, that works. So that's like more of the orange one, or a green one rather. I got a few of these, which are more, you know, more orangey in coloration, bright orange, but you know, different, slightly different skin tone variations. That's about all I've gotten so far, is, you know, sort of their base skin tone and a wash, flush tone, more reddish wash. Parts, the ridges and the like, their facial features like their nose, their cheeks, their eyebrows, things like that. But retain that still darker coloration that I put in for the gouache, so I won't touch like the crevices, so I'll just be more carefully highlighting the layer to the mirror. See, when I am tapping them, they make a very loud and obnoxious sound that is very unpleasant to hear. I hope you hate it. scraping type triggers. Hopefully you like that variation as well. I hope you don't mind that these pieces of styrofoam are mildly Republican. Don't worry, that slinky we found. Hardcore Biden fan. I have to kind of, you know, think about everyone. Including the chipmunks. This works. No, I don't think that helps. Sandwiches. When I drink some tasty tea, I like to put in some rose hips. With a side of turmeric and mustard seeds and California Reaper. Just kidding, California Reaper doesn't exist. It's actually Carolina Reaper. Though California might exist as a country. But I don't think it is. I think it's a county in Detroit. I might be wrong. Let me know in the comments down above there. They're above this video, actually. That is 273%. Where is it? The pan's a little dirty, but not really dirty, but lightly used, I would say. I named him seasoning pan. Skillet. To some people. But, you know, semantics. Construct additional pylons. Spawn more overlords. Don't worry. Use your chosen warp 8 color. Black out parts of the face and debate the occasional pattern wherever you like on the skin. Mechanicus Standard Gray, Akrax Earth Shade, Dawnstone for the highlight. Administratum Gray, to where the highlights intersect. Wraithbone, Skeleton Horn, with an E. Screaming Skull, for a highlight. Pallid Witch Flesh, for a fine highlight. Stegadon Scale Green, Gnome Oil. Thunderhawk Blue, for the layer skills. Fenrisian Gray, for the highlighted skills. Okay, let's see what other useful information we have. So let's talk about the lore of the and implores the sky with wild gesticulations, after a moment's pause, an almighty green foot certains to stomp on the foe, a resounding crunch. Foot of Gork is a spell that has a casting value of 10 in a range of 18 inches successfully cast. Pick one enemy unit within range invisible to the caster. That unit summons D6 mortal wounds, then roll a dice on a 1-3. The sequence stops on a 4, plus the unit suffers D6 mortal wounds.
Keep rolling dice in this way until the sequence stops, or the target unit is D6.
jacket. Inside, there was a little socket. Which held a bag of holding, which had a little bit too much molding. So the bar did get a scolding. And the wizard wrote a note. Then he proceeded upon the folding. And then a barbarian. Save 15% on his car insurance by switching to Geico. Personally, I'm more of a State Farm person, but that's just me. I'm a little biased, and actually very biased, to be honest. It is what it is. So happy Easter, everyone. I hope the Easter Bunny brings you a lot of candy canes. And I hope you thoroughly enjoy watching all of the fireworks across the entire country of Mongolia that will occur tonight. As a result of Easter. Joke's on you. I can't actually use this trigger because I forgot that it needs to charge, and I just assumed that my fiance had her toothbrush charged, so I'm gonna go charge that for her, and I'm sure she'll appreciate that. Probably more so than me using up all the battery. Anyway, BRB, LOL. I just have gold paint that's on my shirt. I've watched this thing like 500 times and I just can't get it out. It is what it is.
was scene art, not a sponsored video. C550112-S1.
Loud noises are very relaxing in ASMR videos. People like to be terrified and scared during ASMR videos.
All of those things are generally false, but, you know, I'm just coming up with random things in the top of my head to say, so don't mind me. Shake before reuse.
Use in light coats with an airbrush at 20 centimeters. Distance very resistant, suitable for plastic, brass, resin, etc. Allow primer to cure 12 hours before beginning masking process. Oh, great. The landscapers are here. Perfect. Just what I was hoping for when recording an ASMR video. Landscapers. Gosh, I sure do love weed whackers in the background of my videos. Luckily, this video will only go for 7 minutes. Should not be too much of a concern, one would assume.
Bye.
else.